right. I'm behind Matt. This is the older brother. And he's on a ripstick. Okay, he's just coming back. He's back on Alpine. He taught me to telly. Helped me with telly. Helped me with my bump skiing when I was 311 pounds. Pulled me out of a tree well. I had gone into a tree well. And he said, I think we better go over to standard and do the bumps on standard. He's sporting an Alon ski, ripstick. Do a little Warren Miller there, and now do a little follow. Again, very fluid, follows the, lets the ski do the work. Taught a lot of people, he runs the little cub program, the little guys, and he gets them on skis, gets them out. Oh yeah, and it just shows how good that ripstick is. So stop by Ski House, get fitted, come on up and look for the Erikson brothers skiing at Stratton. You look good, big guy, you look good.
Yeah, if you're not on a ripstick, man, get on them.
Yeah, you're not ripping if you're not on a ripstick.